Mad, right?
Okay, I'm sorry.
You're not even going to give me a even fighting
since
chance.
Since who? Wait, you don't think I'm giving you a chance right now?
Get out! Get out! I'm going to go away.
Wait, but you don't think I'm giving you
a chance? Go away, brother!
What do you consider giving you a chance? What exactly am I doing that it's not? Or what do you want me to do that will prove I am giving you a chance? Because I personally think I am giving you a chance right now.
For real?
Of course I am. I literally told Peace this. I'm like, I am actually, as much as I say, you're not my type, the type of person I can date. But I'm still saying, because most of the times, we might have a spec and we still don't end up with a person that has a spec. Doesn't mean it wouldn't go well.
Yeah.
I expected she was going to tell you that anyways. So what do you think I'm supposed to do to show you I'm giving you a chance?
Okay, for example right now, I know that, yeah. God, you're putting me in this spot. You know, I don't like really talk about emotions because sometimes I feel very uncomfortable.
You see the problem. You see it. You see the problem. You'll be going around claiming like you have zero emotions and then you want me to somehow just, oh, yeah, he has emotions actually. So I should dig it out of you or what? I can't do that. If you don't show me emotions,
okay,
you should not
take emotions. But sometimes when I come to you, you just give me cold shoulders. Or not really cold shoulders. You just give me like, don't care, like, you know, okay, whatever, like, and when I get the vibe, I'm like, okay, cool, whatever, let me just vibe with that and go back to
myself. Wow, you're not showing me you care, but you want me to show you I
How
care.
Am I not showing you I care? I make you breakfast almost every day.
Because that's just twice. We've been in this house almost a month, you make me breakfast twice, and it was not like we're making breakfast, you're making breakfast, and I came, I'm like, oh, hey, what you making?
No.
Oh, I want, yes. No.
The first night I made it, I gave it. If she hadn't come, I already brought six bread. I went upstairs, I took six bread. Three for me, three for you. But unfortunately, when I was making it, I realized I wanted more. So I made four for you and two for you.
That's a fucking selfie. Anyways, we're going to put that aside right now. You can't even count that as showing you care. You made breakfast for me twice.
I have never made breakfast for any single soul in this house. God, don't give a fuck. Like, you can make the
okay,
make
okay, okay,
yourself.
Fine. Yes, you made breakfast for me. Okay.
I've never given anybody before. Full-on body deep tissue massage. You're the only one I've done that.
Because I asked. Oh my God.
Do you know how many people ask me? Maria asks me every time. Tagi asks me every time. Nini asks me every time. But I've refused because I don't want to.
Okay, fine. So in your definition, these are ways you showed you care about me, and I'm not showing I care about you. That's what you're
okay,
saying.
Okay, you show. Tell me how you show. I've laid out my points for you, so you.
Wow. I'm always checking on you. Don't. Yes.